For this problem, we want to evaluate the log base 16 of 4. Here we have to answer the question, 16 to what power equals 4? We know that the square root of 16 equals 4, which is also equal to 16 to the 1/2 power. Therefore, the log base 16 of 4 is equal to 1/2. This is the final answer.